always and forever, each moment with you is just like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we've got a life of love that won't ever change. And every day, love me your own special way, melt all my heart away with a smile. Just the things that you do. And if you get lonely, phone me and take a second to give to me that magic you make. And every day, love me your own.
Ever and a day,
ever love you.
Ever. Froggy went to courtin' and he did right, uh-huh. Froggy went to courtin' and he did right, uh-huh. Froggy went to courtin' and he did ride a sword and a pistol by his side, uh-huh. He rode right up to Miss Mousie's door, uh-huh.
Let me in.
He rode right up to Miss Mousie's door, uh-huh. He rode right up to Miss Mousie's door and he hit it so hard that it made it roar, uh-huh. Then Miss Mousie let him in, uh-huh.
Come in, Mr. Froggy.
Then Miss Mousie let him in, uh-huh. Then Miss Mousie let him in, and the way they courted it was a sin, uh-huh. He took Miss Mousie right on his knee, uh-huh.
Come here, you sweet thing.
Took Miss Mousie right on his knee, uh-huh. Took Miss Mousie right on his knee, and he says,
Miss Mousie, would you marry me, uh-huh.
Well, Miss Mouse, she says, I don't know about that, uh-huh. Miss Mouse, she says, I don't know about that, uh-huh. Miss Mouse, she says,
I don't know about that, but thank them soul, you have to ask Uncle Rat.
Uh-huh. Well, what did he get for a wedding gown, uh-huh? What did he get for a wedding gown, uh-huh? What did he get for a wedding gown? A piece of hide of an old white hound, uh-huh. Now where will the wedding supper be, uh-huh? Where will the wedding supper be, uh-huh? Where will the wedding supper be? Way over yonder in a holler tree, uh-huh. The first guest was a big June bug, uh-huh. First guest was a big June bug, uh-huh. First guest was a big June bug, and he danced all around with a half a pint jug, uh-huh. The second guest was a bumblebee, uh-huh. Second guest was a bumblebee, uh-huh. Second guest was a bumblebee, and he danced around with a fiddle on his knee, uh-huh. Pick one, Jack. Well, the third guest was a little gray mouse, uh-huh. He was a bride's brother. Third guest was a little gray mouse, uh-huh. The third guest was a little gray mouse, and he says, Mr. Froggy, can I rent you a house, uh-huh. He was a real estate man, you see. Well, now the frog, you know, he had to go on his honeymoon. So, Mr. Froggy went traveling across the lake, uh-huh. Froggy went to traveling across the lake, uh-huh. Yeah, he was a bullfrog. Well, the frog went to traveling across the lake, and he got swallowed up by a big black snake, uh-huh.
shattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. What's too painful to remember?